Hey guys, no time to explain, right? We are going to remix Busy S's song Go Go. So I've already started this, and then I was like, why don't you make a video out of it, you know? Why don't you just get as many views as I can from it, you know? Because they are doing really good right now. So let's use them for views. Here's what I've done so far. I've taken out the melody at the start, which is this. Taking out some of the vocals, so I got this. And then I cut out the low end, brought it down two semitones. Added some reverb, and I was it with the vocals, with this melody thingy. I put it into a slicer on the simpler sample thingy, whatever it's called, but here. So now I can I can type it up kind of thing, you know what I'm saying? And then I came up with this. I made a piano thing. And now I'm just building up the build. So it goes like this now. Stuff before the build up to this bit. First the bass drum. Snare. Let's turn that down. So I finished the drums for that part now. And then it goes into this break. Building up like this. And it goes for the drop, we get this this thing again. Now we got a bass version here as well. And I made like this little vocal chopping. And then on the second time, it comes back with this. So we're gonna add some bass to this, drums, and we'll see where we go from there. So I'm gonna do all the drums now. Okay, so now I've added the drums and it sounds like this. So now we're gonna add some bass. I like this bass, this is a good bass. I'm gonna take the root note, the bass note from the piano here, like that. Some finishing touches now. I'm actually really enjoying doing these remix videos, they're quite fun. So if you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe for more. The beat will play right after this. Hey, who knows, maybe BTS will see this. Probably not, because it's supposed to be English. See you in the next video. Bye.